There's the marina. How you doing?
I'm good.
Okay.
Do wolves use this place?
We dock some of our boats there.
Okay.
Whoa. Oh, not making that. Here. I've got you.
I can do it.
Careful. So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow back roads.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
No.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. Got a soft spot for
that. I mean, it's his mom.
How do we get to the marina from here?
Looks like we'll have to go around. Down this way. Try and keep your arm dry.
Too late for that.
Stop. I've got it. Okay, go. Go.
There's a way through here. Come on.
Boats are across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around.
Hey, sounds good.
Here. Thank you. stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it.
Okay.
Okay.
We're supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Stay low. Kill my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers?
The last few days, they came out of nowhere. They're hitting us hard.
Why?
Don't know.
This way.
Si. Get inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go. They're falling apart! You gotta move! Go! Go!
Fuck, he's good.
No shit. We should be going after them. Of the goddamn island.
How is that still on?
Might be happening right now.
Shit. Manny.
Get ready. Get up to the bridge. here!
To get my hands on this guy.
Abby, over here!
Oh, shit.
Go ahead, I'll call you.
Couldn't have gone far.
Down!
Damn it!
Fuck. Hey! Just beat the muerto! He's right there! Go, 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 go!
Hit the pressure up!
Shit, watch out! Get down! ¡Cacho, you, pendejo!
It doesn't matter. Let's get Levin and get back to the aquarium. Come on. We'll take that boat. Way. Come on. Where is everyone? No guards?
They don't use this corner of the island. Look, Love's boat. We have to catch up to him.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac, what does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Grabbing supplies, just in case. Fuck.
You know them?
I've seen them around.
I'm sorry about your friends.
It is what it is.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to. Whoa. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland. Don't linger. They might see you.
Oh no. What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. And the whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp. Follow me.
How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Where is everyone?
All fighting. May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
We need to climb up there.
The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Close the gate! Seal off the camp!
May she shield our children from harm.
Clear your mind. This is going to be a long night. Remember. Only through fear can we find our true
net.
here.
Keep going.
Don't let them escape. Forget them. We have to get to Haven.
Holy shit.
May she protect us.
Yara, we need to move. Isaac, what are you doing?
Get down.
This is a gift. Yara, our team. Show them what they deserve. Through her love, we will survive this.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where are they taking the kids?
There's shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, they'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come. Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands.
Great.
Please protect him.
true about the number of wolves? Dozens, dozens. You let this happen. It doesn't matter now. Just be ready.
Keep eyes. That was rough.
Let's get to the village.
the arm. Hurts.
This way.
This is the one. Abby, help me!
Chasing me, trying to make her stop. It's just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen.
Here.
You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong. It's gonna be okay, I promise.
Should have.
It's okay. I'm glad we found you. Let's go.
What's happening? Wolves?
All over the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town. Avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Lead the way.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
How's your arm?
Arm's fine. I'm just tired.
Yara. Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner.
She guides us. That's down the street.
Inside, quickly.
Head to the capital. Take the team. Take the village by the farmers. All of you, this way. under the door. Quickly.
You're leaving so many people behind.
We can't help them.
I know.
Stay close to me.
Okay.
Oh, God.
We need to get off the street.
Lev. Abby. This way.
Guys?
Yeah. We're going a different way. The alley across the street. Go.
Crawl under the truck.
Abby, we need your help. Come on.
Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going.
Yara.
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid.
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. We need to move.
She's gone. Oh my God, she's gone.
Come on.
Those were your fucking people.
Hey, you're my people. Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah? What you can.
I have everything I need.
Abby!
warn them, you fucking snake!
Look for a way out. Okay.
Come out.